Glad, glad Naomi not here, bitch.
This is, go to Devin for the money.
Because Madam President don't have
this. Did you just change your shoes? Every time you step out, you have on a new pair of shoes. Get your tens in one pair. When you battle, you must have on a different pair each time. You don't do repeats. So remember, you're getting your tens in one pair, but oh, when it's time to battle, it better be a new pair on, and a new pair on, and a new pair on. I hope you brought your closet. All right, time to get some type of realness music. You know what I mean. Sneaker versus stiletto. Let me get the sneakers first. Sneakers. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Category closed.
We got one.
1, 2, 3. All right, ooh, give it to the sneakers.
You make your own sneakers, don't you? Yes, he does.
I need those sneakers. The next one. Get into the shoe. Get into the shoe. They got a little wallet. Put your money in it. In the 10. 10 across the board. The next one.
Here we go.
Hey, legend. Get into the shoe. Get into the footwear. Teams across the board, getting to the side. The next one tonight.
Nine.
Bring it to the motherfucking judges. Get to the shoes. Get to the shoes. Get to the tens. Ten across the board.
You're
dragging
my video.
No, stop. Hold it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Think it's going to start changing. 2, 1. Category closed.
Stilettos?
Stilettos might as well. Stilettos, pumps in the club.
Stilettos, pumps in the club. Stilettos, pumps in the club.
Say
nine. The club.
Say eight.
The club.
Say
eight. The club.
Four.
3, 2, 1. Category closed. Listen, pause it, niggas,
niggas.
Let's get these niggas in the new sneakers. So, if you got your fans for your sneaker, let's go come back out here. You got to have a
yeah. Change those shoes right now.
First two, let's do this shit.
Let's do it. And please, houses, if your people are walking, please help them change their shoes. I'm ready.
What's the next three categories?
Have them ready. The next category is going to be Converse Cut, and after that we have Jay Set. Remember, Jay Set, you're in a money uniform. Converse Cut, just be kind, I believe. Fifth Sign is after Jay Set. Runway is going to be after Fifth Sign. Bizarre, and we have 2017 performance. Parents, please go let your kids know that the categories are coming up. They need to be ready because we're trying to get through it.
Kids still getting ready?
No shame.
They not, but.
Just in case.
Alright, speaker versus speaker, let's go. Part 2.
Some of those speakers are ugly. Like, who wear that shit?
I get it from my mama. You get it from my mama. First battle for Juicy. Who wants Juicy? New pair.
Juicy!
Next pair in the back, too. Get into both shoes. Get into both of the shoes. Rachel, give me one. One. One, one. Lizzie, give me one. 2, 1. New pair, new shoes, new me. Get into them both. Make sure you step back a little bit so they can see your shoes. Fuck a Nike, get one. One Nike, two Nike, two one. Move on. Three. Nike stays. But change your shoes, so give our bitch a round of applause. Your goddamn shoes. Now. We got that one and. Have your lollipop and be kind. Converse is kind is when the butch queens get to bag out and be the oh so feminine kind. If you the realness, don't walk it. Count it down 10, 9. We got one in the back. Bring it to the judges. Let me see you. From the house of GC. Bring it with a lollipop and be kind.
But back in the day when we did fag out, we looked faggoty, not cunt. We looked it. No shade.
But you know what?
Where that boy that came on first?
The G's pink.
But she
That bitch is a faggot. That's a faggot.
Happy birthday.
You had to come out looking like, you know how you go to the corner store, your mom, boy, get your faggot ass out of here.
But now she got one. All right, so let's get the GZ in the Supernova. Remember, bitch, faggot out. Bag is the clothes. Get into the bag.
Listen.
That's a big wing.
She was waiting for that wing.
That didn't work.
She was waiting on that side.
Okay, well, since y'all already started from the left to the right, because y'all already battled.
Here we go. Give me one, two.
No fixes off here.
Two, three.
Look, that shit messed up. That's nagging.
She stays. So now, final battle will be on Navy and GZ.
On Navy,
she said, Ron, line them up.
Pump it.
I give you that. Oh, maybe you was kind, but now my baby was fag. Fag out. Fag. No shame. Writing is everything.
You know what got me?
But this is smoking out.
This is real faggoty. When a fag go like this, and they flat chest, and they were like, my breasts.
That bitch said, fifth queen. Grandpa's on Navy, but this is how it's coming for you. Jason, listen closely. Oh, the girl with Mike? Jason is calling for you to be in a money effect. Bring it in a money effect. So that please, that means have dollar, coins, somethings, pesos on your outfit. If I'm not mistaken, the DJ is playing a fast beat. So let's go ahead and do a 16 count repeat.
It's gonna be a 16 count repeat. Y'all will start off fast, but y'all will battle slow. Okay? So Jason. Oh shit. Jason. DJ. Drop the beat. It's a 16 count repeat for your 10. I shouldn't have to say repeat because if it's not repeated, it's not set. A count, set, whatever. It's a count if it's 16 count. It's not a set if it's not two. I had learned from the J steps because I already know this shit.
We don't have to count it back. I said DJ drop the beat. They ready. This is Jason. They standing back there waiting for the beat. You want them to J step the silence like the Balenciaga ball?
The first one. Got one. Judges, any repeat? Give me Pony. I want Genuine Pony. You got Genuine Pony? You Pony? We're gonna have this. You're gonna have two chances. You're gonna do 2 8-counts. But first, 1 8-count, 1 8-count. Do your final one and your final one. Okay? Just 8-count. But you gotta repeat it. Okay? It's on you. Judges, you gotta see which one gets you up the best.
Because you'll be fully clothed. But when it's time to battle, then that's when you're gonna be in your scandalous green or white for the battles. Sex siren, remember, fully clothed. You ain't taking clothes off until you're in the battle. Sorry, judges, no free shows.
No, after the battle.
Yeah, because Manny was the one
who
Manny to the DJ booth, please. Hey y'all. Y'all might want to move, Supernovas.
Yeah, I need y'all to move.
They said they're trying to get a beat. Pump the beat. Magic light. Remember, this is male fitness X-Hour, so please. Hell, you can play Pony if you wanted to, goddamn it.
I just want to touch you, taste you, burn your feet.